Okay, I tidied up the edges. Now this last cut is going to be trickier because I need to cut through the foam there, but not all the way through because I want the back material to lie flat, and that's going to fold to make the rear of the sofa. So I measured it as carefully as I can. I'm going to now hack at it with a saw and hope I don't go all the way through.